What's up, guys? We're out here at Cushing, Oklahoma at Buffalo Rock Golf Course. We'll be playing a 9-hole stroke play. You know? But hope y'all enjoy.
See how it goes. Hopefully we can play some decent golf today. Hopefully make it fun for y'all.
Not the best shot, but four of it.
Got a 7-iron, about 180 yards.
A worm burner.
Shot.
No, what's up?
Got a 58, about 83 yards.
You got a birdie putt though.
God.
Hit 52 to 3. Get on the green. Hopefully make something happen. Not my best, but it'll work.
So, are they fast or slow?
Last time I played through, they were slow. That's why I hit a little
bit fast.
I guess they're faster this time.
Left it short.
So I got a double bogey on that last one. Hopefully I can make par or birdie here. And he got a bogey on that one. So
bogey. Got 132, shooting a pitching wedge.
Try to do something, you know. Just gotta, play it out.
Well, that
sucks.
That was a good shot. If those tee boxes were the green, that would have been a great shot.
See if I can do slightly better than that.
Oh, that's tough, Cameron. Well, I hit my second shot, so flubbed it off the tee box. 98 yards out, use a 58 degree. Hopefully put it up there.
Oh, always got that chunky.
We're hitting another shot because we still ain't on the green. Not the greatest start. We're hitting a third shot for a par three. About 40 yards out. I really need to chip this in, to be honest. Far, ain't it?
All right, I got 52 degree here. Try to put it up close. Tee shot wasn't the best, but we'll see what happens. It is currently, I'm 4 over.
I'm 3 over. I got a double bogey on that one. It's the worst par 3 ever. But we're on a par 4, 377 yards.
I'm going to make a hole in one on this hole. So, I'm just saying.
Got it.
Scalacci Fest. Oh, that was a beautiful drop.
I don't know
if
I'm
going
to find it. It went far left.
Oh, good ball. Oh, good shot.
So I got 190 in. Hopefully, get this there because.
Wasn't too bad, it just went right. You'd be right there. We got 180 yards out. Use a 6-iron because I'm in the rough. Pretty deep in the grass, but it's just on the green.
A little left.
A little right.
Oh yeah, that's right, isn't it?
Yards. Need to get up and down for par. Do not need to do what I did on the last two holes. I like that. I like that. I think it was on the right line.
It was on the right part.
Oh, good. Thank you.
So we got a par three here. I'm currently 5 over and he is 4 over.
4 over. Got a bogey on the last hole, sadly. Had an easy par, but
gotta make something happen.
Hopefully I don't do what I did on the last par three.
Oh, well, last par three was garbage. I really want you to hit a good shot. Oh, be
not
good.
Bad, but I think it's short.
Just short of the green. Not too bad though.
That could have been good if you hit it.
Oh, no, I hit the tee. But whatever.
Let's see what I can do.
At least I'm up there.
Yeah. I don't know how this goes. About 65 yards here. Put a 62 right on the green. It's 52.
Got about 20 yards out.
Put it in the hole.
Not far enough.
Alright, hopefully get this close.
Oh, oh.
Ouch.
Oh.
Oh, don't run down the hill.
That's the second one that stops right before the hole.
Well, made a bogey on that one, sadly. I had the best putt though, it dropped right before the hole.
I also made a bogey because, you know, we're not that good.
It's 6 over, 5 over for me. Got a par 4 here, about 400 yards.
Hey, if y'all came to see some bogey golf, you came to the right place.
Yes, sir.
Oh, stop
that. Bad. In the field.
I absolutely did not see a drop, but I know where it went.
I thought I see a little white. I thought I seen a little white.
High, but I think it should be good.
Oh, yeah. How about 230? I got about 230 here. Sammy, always making mistakes. Try to put it somewhere down there. Not bad.
Got 180 yards, line shot, use that 6-iron. Hopefully make it. Actually land in this guy's backyard, but. Alright, thank you. So, good drop. We're playing bad today. We're kind of behind this tree. Green is right on the other side. Gonna hit a low chipper. Hopefully get it right on the green. Need that. Third shot. just short of the green though. Very close. Alright, we made a bogey on that hole. It's a really rough start.
He made a bogey. Just bogeys.
But playing bogey golf. I'm 6, he's 7. We got a par 5 here. Need to make a good stroke.
If I can make a par, I'll be happy. Honestly. I guess better than bogey.
I had really good putts, but none of them have sunk besides that one.
Yeah. Mine are just kind of.
There ain't no water down there, is there?
No. Well, right before you get to the green, I think is there. There's a creek. But you, I don't think none of us are hitting it to the creek.
Oh, definitely not hitting to the creek.
You're safe though.
Yeah, just hit the ground, man.
Did a flop shot with my driver. What?
Did a flop shot with my driver.
Who's a good flop?
Super good drive. Go about 330 yards to the green. Can't carry that, but about 210-20 yards to the ravine that runs right through there. Try to get over that. That's gone into the trying to slide. Well, we're gonna be dropping.
I got like 300 to the middle of the green. Hopefully I can. There's no way I'm getting through it there. But just, I gotta get it over that creek. About 1:30 in.
Hopefully. Chucky.
All right, not the ideal third shot, but gotta put it up close. See what I can do.
stop.
Now listen, I don't know how I'm gonna do this. Sinking. This is buried. If I just get this out, I'll be happy.
For real. You want anything like this?
Hey, that wasn't bad. We made it so thick. Out.
What'd you make on that?
Double.
Alright, so I just tied it.
Well, that was unfortunate. Since I had to drop, I made a double bogey, which put me at 8.
And I'm at 8.
He's at 8. He made a bogey. But, so we're in the 7th hole. We have 3 more holes left. Hopefully, I don't lose, but it's his honors, so.
I'll make it
160.
Hole.
That was a good distance.
That was well struck. That was pure.
Pick an 8-iron. Hopefully punch it on the green. Make birdie. Do the first birdie of the day. Get it.
Come back around.
Landed off the back side of the green with an 8-iron, but...
Sir!
That puts the pressure on. The first part of the day.
Alright, so made par in this hole, first par of the day, so glad about that. He made bogey, he's on the bogey train. But we have 309, it goes straight, dog left, hard left, so.
Dog lay left.
Yeah, that right there. So made a 4-iron layup, good side, and hopefully get it to the hole in 2.
No one likes a guy who plays it safe. Got a hold of that one. That's a good one, actually.
Might be too far.
That's perfect, actually.
Perfect.
Let's go. Get that far than my brother.
Oh, that could be good. It hit that tree, so you might be good, you might not be.
Gotta just punch out after a bad drive.
Hit a 4-iron. We got about 185 out, hit a 6-iron from here in.
Hope we get it there and make a birdie.
Strike good, but it's turning right. We're short, but it's a good shot.
A decent little pitch out now. Hit a 52 degree on the green, about 95 yards I got. Let's see if I can make something happen here. If not, then probably another bogey. Told you. Okay, not the best wedge shot, but see what happens here. I got about 50 yards.
Got about 20 yards, but try to get up and down for par. Hit my 6-iron good. It just went a little right and short, but hopefully we either chip it in, make par. You get a good one here.
Good follow.
That's annoying.
Oh. I was hoping that'd go in the hole.
Good chip. It almost did.
Got a little flag.
Old flag, buddy.
Last hole. Unfortunately, I flubbed two shots. Flubbed three, to be honest. But I made a double bogey on that one.
I made a bogey.
Made a bogey. Last hole of the day. Hole 9. It's a par 4. 330 yards. Goes down to the right. It decides it all. We're both 10-10. So,
see what happens.
Playing the best.
All right. It's in the middle of the fairway. Well, look at that. I'm on the other hill. I'm good. I got a like, wedge into the green. Probably not.
Dude! Oh my goodness! How do you think that went?
Well, that decides it all right there, folks.
Alright, so we have a rough shot here. Went super high, went under the trees, but we got about 220 straight uphill to the flag. Need to get it on the green if I can, but it's gonna be rough if I do.
Got to hit it real low.
I just hit a tree and went straight left, but yeah.
All right, so I got about 150, something like that, in front. See if we can get it on the green.
Got about 90 yards. I need a soft pitch wedge because I feel more comfortable hitting it. Got to make it on the green, up and down for par. Had a rough start to this hole. And that's about the green. To the left side, a little long, but hopefully he messes up so I can win.
All right, not the ideal second shot, but get a 52 on the green. To put the par, finish with the par, and beat Simeon. That's all that matters. Not ideal. Sit down.
I was gonna bring my putter out here and play with you, and I'd get halfway up, and I thought,
I didn't have a putter.
Join you on this hole, and I was on the phone. I started walking out on the phone, and I'm like, I'm gonna bring you. So I just go watch now. About it, just catching it all on camera. Can't even lie your way out of this one.
Well, guys, that's it. I ended up with 11. He ended up with 12, made a double. I made a bogey, but that's it. Thank you all for watching. Hope you all liked it. Like and subscribe. Have a great day.